I was a single mom too for a while, and it was hard. So Christina, we just want to honor you. We received a blessing from David Busters, a gift certificate.
Yeah.
And we want to honor you for your hard work. We know you're a great mom.
That everyone comes to you today with an open mind, an open heart, ready to learn, ready to strengthen their walk with you, Father God. I just want to thank you, and I ask you to continue to bless these young men and a lot of them move like nobody else. Would you just let me pray? Amen.
I think the first thing that a spiritually mature person does is they are motivated to seek God. Spiritually mature people look for ways to get in the Word and find answers. Allow the Holy Spirit to speak to you.